sorry about that. I hope I didn't lead you off of that, into that. But,
I didn't try to keep up.
Oh, I didn't know. See, I don't try and keep up or anything. I just look back, and if I get a gap, I'll slow down or whatever. And
I was doing fine right up the hill.
Well, at least you had a nice smooth off into the grass.
That's right.
Yeah. And, don't want to scratch this thing up. Holy mackerel, it's HP4.
Yeah. Well, it's a lot better than I am.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to go out and, I mean, like I said, I'd be more than happy to show you some lines around there. You could probably... Yeah,
you know what? Yeah. I love following you. That was great.
Okay, cool. Yeah, but like I said, don't, you know, if I'm going too fast, just back off a little. I'll back off and, yeah, you know, and so on. So, cool.
You know, I thought I could make it to the last 2 seconds. And, you know, honestly, the bike probably could have. I couldn't have.
Okay. Yep. All right. Yeah, we got plenty of runoff on grass, so just make sure you straighten it up and you'll be fine. So... Cool.
Yeah, well, thank you. Yeah, appreciate it.
Them socks, those are awesome. Oh,
put my stuff over here.
Not my spot.
I let an HP4 right off into the grass that time. I was like, oh shit. Yeah, I
this guy's license plate and everything out.